Hi guys, welcome to the 2018 Granny Square Crochet Along. So to start with today's square, the 256th square, we're going to make a slip knot, and then we're going to chain 4. So chain 1, 2, 3 and 4. So now we'll just going back into the first chain, and we're going to do double crochets. To start with the next round, you're first going to chain 3. And in the same space, you're just going to make a double crochet. Are you going to chain 1? Going into the next, now you're going to make a front post double crochet, which goes around the post of the previous double crochet. And that's how you make a FPDC. Now you're going to chain 1 again. Then in the next stitch, you're going to do 2 double crochets. So go in there and make 1 and 2. Now chain 1 again, make a front post double crochet on the next one. Chain 1 again, make 2 double crochets in the next one. Chain 1 and continue doing this till you have reached the end of the round and join with a slip stitch. To begin the next round, chain 3 and in the same stitch do 2 more double crochet. And in the next stitch do 3 more double crochet. Okay, so in this space, make a slip stitch. Okay, now make a front post double crochet over this one. And do another slip stitch in the next space. Now in these 2 double crochet, make 3 double crochets in each of them, so that's 1, 2, 3, and move on to the next stitch and make 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Make a slip stitch in this space and a front post double crochet over the previous front post double crochet. Another slip stitch. And again, you're going to start with making 3 double crochets over these 2 double crochet. Okay, so I will just meet you at the end of this round when you have finished the double crochets and the front post double crochet. So for the next round, we're going to chain 1 first, and over these 2 double crochet we're going to make a front post double crochet. So that's 1 front post double crochet. Now you're going to chain 1 and make another front post double crochet over this one. Now you're going to chain 2. Leave this double crochet, front post double crochet, and go again here and make a front post double crochet over this one. Chain 1, front post double crochet over the next one. Chain 2 and continue the same way for the rest of the round. Now you can see it's becoming like a square. 1 double crochet in this next stitch. Sorry, 2 double crochet in this next stitch. Chain 1. 2 double crochet in the same stitch. 2 double crochet in this chain space. And you're just going to continue the same way throughout the rest of the round. To start the next round, I'm changing my color actually. If you don't, that's okay. So if you're changing colors, just do it with a slip knot. Okay, so now you're going to do one double crochet in the same stitch, chain one, do two more double crochet in the same stitch, so that's a corner that we've made. Now there is a chain space here, do two double crochet in that. And in this FPDC, just do a double crochet on that. Okay, so after that, there's this chain space, chain two space, in which you're going to do two double crochet. Next, in this FPDC, you're going to do a single double crochet. In this space, you're going to do two double crochet. Next, in this stitch, this FPDC, you're going to work another corner, that is two double crochet. Chain one, two double crochet. Okay, so next you're going to do two double crochet in this chain space. And then you're going to do a double crochet in this next stitch. Then you're going to do two double crochet in this chain space. And then you're going to do one double crochet in this next stitch. Two double crochet in this chain space. Now to start with the next round, you're here. You're going to slip stitch your way to the corner chain one space. So just go like that. Now you're in the corner chain one space. Do two double crochet in this space. One, and two. Chain one and do two more double crochet in the same space. Now you have these two double crochet from the previous round. So you're going to make a front post double crochet over the first one. Okay. And then you're going to make double crochets all along till you reach the corner and till this first double crochet of that corner. So just make double crochets for the entire row. We're about to reach the double crochet. So yeah, we've reached the double crochet. So we have now reached this corner quartet of double crochets. In the first one, you're going to do another double crochet. The second one, you're going to do a front post double crochet. Now you've reached the chain space where you will make another corner, that is two double crochet, one chain, and two more double crochet in the same space. Now these two, you're going to make a front post double crochet for the first one and a normal double crochet over the second one, and you're going to continue the same pattern till the rest of the round is over. So I'll meet you here at the end of the round.